You're as good as dead. That'll teach you to just go killing people.
Hi, Greenhorn. As you can see, the colony is quite a small place. You can't help bumping into people all the time.
What are you doing here?
Oh, I'm trying to track down an old legend.
A legend?
Yes. Milton, my pal from the old camp, told me that monks used to live here. Of course, that was long before the barrier was created. It said they worshipped a god who gave them the power to turn into animals. I'm sure there are still treasures from the old times here. What brings you here?
I'm looking for a magic focus. It must be somewhere in this area.
The thing you're looking for might be in the old ruined monastery beyond the canyon.
We could go on together.
Good idea. This area is crowded with snappers. When they're on their own, they're no problem for an experienced hunter. Most of the time, they hunt in packs, though. A pack can even tear the cleverest sword fighter to pieces.
So we'll go together?
Okay, but before we cross this log, I'd like to examine the canyon. I'd like to know what's at my back. Come with me. I've discovered a path which will take us there. That's what I call luck. Apparently, this used to be a storage cave. Why don't you take the lead now? I just wanted to make sure that we won't be surprised on our return trip. This damn gate? They say nobody in the colony has ever been able to open it. The little beasts over there seem to be the only ones who have managed to get into the inner yard. Actually managed to open the gate. That spell of yours was real clever.
And on we go. Come on.
Looks like a pedestal of some sort. Perhaps the artifact you're looking for used to lay here. So you found your magic artifact?
Yeah, I have to take the focus to the magicians of water. They need it.
I'll accompany you for a while.